I was cornered against a wall, and I remember the kid wanted to beat me up. I heard about it for like a couple like periods before it happened, and so I had time to kind of like mentally prepare for it. And I'm like, I was just, I don't know what I said. I just remember he was coming at me, and I remember like I was just kind of like freaking out, and I'm like, you don't, like, seriously, you don't want to hit me. Like, what if you miss and you hit the brick wall, then you hurt your hand, and then you're gonna do this, and then that's gonna happen. And he was just like, dude, you just do this. This is what guys do. And I'm like, but is it what guys do? And he's like, what? And I was like, I don't know. And then like everybody's laughing. He's like, dude, you're making this awkward. And I'm just like, you wanted to hit me, and you don't know why. What's awkward about it? If anybody's feeling awkward, it should be you, not me. I remember just being, it was so weird, and like it ends like, you know when you say something you shouldn't, and everybody's just kind of like, or the other person you're talking to is just kind of like, that's how it ended. And I was just like, thank you. And I just walked away, and I'm like, all right, I didn't get hit.